She's a listening ear to hundreds of students in her Anne Arundel County Elementary School, and now her time and talent has earned her a national award. Tracey Spain is a counselor at Hilltop Elementary School, and she helps students sort through challenges they face both in and out of the classroom.
And that's the kind of care and concern which led to her being recognized by the American School Counselors Association. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin live in the newsroom with her story. Hey, Tim.
Well, Kate, the role of today's school counselor has changed quite a bit over the years. Nowadays, students are forced to deal with issues like bullying and problems at home. But Tracey Spain has been able to deal with all of those changes.
Yay!
Person with the lowest number is going to go first. So, Raymond, you get to go first. So,
this is where you'll find Tracey Spain on most days, spending time with students in her Hilltop Elementary School office.
Go ahead and go two green spaces. You're going to go one, two.
This was more just a lunch bunch, and sometimes during lunch bunch I do friendship activities. We play games. We were doing the feeling Candyland game, where instead of the you just move a color, you talk about a feeling.
For the past 7 years, she's also helped students deal with more serious issues.
There are a lot of needs in elementary school. Just the fact that kids go through family problems like divorce and just how to deal with those feelings, just friendship problems.
Spain follows a specific model of counseling, one recognized by the American School Counselors Association. And that's why she's being honored for what she does on the job here.
Having a counselor on hand that has expertise and talent and skills and compassion make all the difference in meeting kids' needs. So we are blessed to have her here.
Okay, so has there ever been a time where you felt guilty about something or just bad about something that you did?
Spain also keeps a close watch on students who complain of being bullied.
If they express that they are being bullied, first we try to figure out really is it bullying or is it just name, you know, just a student just really had a bad day and called you a name. And most of the time we do like mediations between the students. And those are avenues that they can follow. What do you feel proud about when you play sports?
At the end of the day, Tracey Spain says she wants to make sure students leave for home feeling good about themselves and those around them.
Now, at least four other county school counselors have received that same award. The American School Counselors Association is a nonprofit organization based in Northern Virginia. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.